Ocean Compute to Data helps AI researchers to access private data for AI uses while data owners retain control of their assets. We're going to publish an asset or data set with both access and compute. This allows for the asset to be downloadable and computed on with different pricing for each operation. We started Ocean Commons, our open marketplace where anyone can find and publish datasets in the Ocean network. Let's click on the Publish button. On this new page, we'll be able to publish a new dataset in the Ocean network. We drop in the name of the dataset, 10 monkey species small. Since we're publishing access and compute for this dataset, we will select both for dataset type. This particular dataset is coming directly from the internet, so I'll plug in our URLs and click Add File. Next, we need to add our metadata to make this dataset easily discoverable. We'll add a more detailed description and select the category that best fits this dataset. The creation date is automatically generated, so we don't need to worry about that. On the next page, we'll put in the author details, and finally, we'll publish the dataset. Your MetaMask wallet will automatically run the publishing processes, so it's just a matter of waiting at this point. When the pop-up prompts you, we'll hit Sign and Confirm, and the dataset is ready to be viewed. After publishing, you can see two options on the asset page: Get File for download, and New Job for new compute jobs. In the next videos, we'll demonstrate how to publish an asset with compute only, and how to run an algorithm on that asset.